Thank you!
Yeah.
He's a drug dealer, calls himself a pharmacist, but that's what he does. He deals drugs. But John, wow.